Hey guys, in this video I will show you how you can dash in Blocks Fruits, and I will show you with my hand cam what exactly you need to do here to dash. Right, so first of all, on PS4 and PS5 version. First of all, just open up the game here, and once you are in the game here, first you need to select the team. So if this thing is not working, you just need to press trackpad, and then you can select the team. And then you need to just select trackpad here to walk. And if you want to dash, you just need to double click to up with the left stick, as you can see here. I'm double flicking. And now, as you can see here, it's dashing when I have energy. Right, so that's pretty much it. And if I help you out, please press like button and subscribe for more. Take care, bye.